I tried the song's intro break according to this audio track.